नमस्कार दोस्तों, मैं उज्मा खान और आप सभी का स्वागत करती हूँ फ्लाइट 7 न्यूज में। तो आइए डालते हैं एक नजर कुछ खास खबरों पे।
Show. I don't want to tell you too much about it. For that, I'd like to call on stage our deputy business head, Deepak Rajadhyaksha. Give it up for him, guys.
ZTV has always presented shows that inspire the Indian middle class to do something extraordinary by taking charge of their destiny. Be it through its narrative or characters, ZTV has always raised the bar with its storytelling and homegrown formats. Taking a step forward, we are happy to announce a show, a chat show, a new chat show, Jazbaat, Sangeen Se Namkeen Tak, that will provide viewers a glimpse into the inspiring journeys of acclaimed celebrities they look up to. In fact, we pioneered this space of intimate personal conversations with celebrities many years ago with Jina Isi Ka Naam Hai. After its immense success, Jazbaat makes ZTV's next foray into this unique genre. As the name suggests, Jazbaat Sangeen Se Namkeen Tak, the show will be an emotional roller coaster ride with celebrities from all walks of the life, talking about their Sangeen and Namkeen moments. We have seen them dazzle on our screens, been a part of their journeys, but do we know who they are really? In chamakte chehron ke piche ka wo insaan kaun hai? In a light-hearted slice of life conversation, the chat show will reveal the person behind the celebrity, their closest relationships, struggles and adventures, victories and setbacks, their hopes and aspirations, fears and inhibitions that make them human and relatable. We are happy to welcome the very dashing Rajiv Khandelwal as the host of the show. His enduring personality will set the right tone for the celebrities to reveal their best kept secrets, their stories of success, the journey from being ordinary to extraordinary. It will be a 26 episode series that will take viewers on a fascinating ride every weekend starting 5th May at 7 p.m. on ZTV. With Jazbaat Sangeen Se Namkeen Tak, we are joining hands with Fazila Alana from Sol and Sandeep Sikkan, each of whom we have already done some great work in the past with. They are the minds behind this show. They are the experts in this medium. And we are looking forward to a great association.
Now, Rajiv, sir, and this is the biggest opportunity I have ever got to talk to him, to be friends with him, and to know him more. Thank you so much, ZTV. Thank you so much.
You know, you expect fans to be very kind to you, don't you? All right, so here is Siddhi. Siddhi, by the way, मैं बता दूं, मैं मुझे अभी बाहर मिली थी सिद्धि. सिद्धि, मैं बहुत ज़रा एक्टिव नहीं हूँ सोशल मीडिया पे, लेकिन अपने ट्विटर हैंडल पे जब मैं कुछ नाम पढ़ता हूँ तो कुछ ऐसे नाम है जो आपको मालूम है कि ये आप कुछ भी करो या कोई भी ओकेजन हो तो वो 20-25 नाम जो आपको हमेशा जहन में रहते हैं उनमें से एक नाम सिद्धि हमेशा से रहा है. एंड सिद्धि, आई एम सो हैप्पी टू हैव यू हियर, टू सी यू हियर इन पर्सन. ट्रस्ट मी, इट्स कम्प्लीटली माय ऑनर.
Thank you so much, sir, for saying this. Let's start with the questions.
Yeah, let's start with the question.
Thank you so much, sir. जैसे कि हम जानते हैं कि ये जज्बात का शो है. First of all fans of you are really excited to know what is जज्बात and what do you have to say about जज्बात and what जज्बात are for you.
See, it's just bath that makes a difference. It's just bath that makes a difference, isn't it?
Yes.
So I hope that all of us we understand this is just bath,
just bath.
And just bath too.
True.
And what is life without just bath? You know, for me, I think everything starts from just bath. It starts from just bath. It's starting from just bath, and it's all about and it's all about just bath.
Yes.
It's going to be about just bath.
Yes.
So I think what makes us, what we are, who we are. You know, because of our jazbaat, our achievements, our failures, our success, the way we live, the way we deal with our life, it's all about jazbat. You know, interpersonal relationships, all that we are about, you know, is jazbat. So jazbat is very, very important for me. Bahut maine rakhta hai mere liye. Ye show bhi maine isiliye maine chuna kyunki mujhe laga hum log logon ko jante hain ek tarike se. Hum ek unhe pehchante hain ek tarike se, ek naam se pehchante hain. Lekin us naam ke piche kaun hai, us naam, wo naam kyun hai, wo janna, I think ek bahut exciting or entertaining experience bhi rahega, because you must have thought ki Rajiv Khandelwal kaise mujhse behave karega, main baat bhi karega ki nahi karega, you know, will he give me any importance, you know, will I feel like as if I'm one of his many fans. And probably when you come here is when you discover the person, ke yaar ye to bahut hi normal hai, I mean why was I a fan of his for the last so many years, which probably may just happen in the next few minutes, you know, once you spend some more time with me. So it's all about jazbat, and I'm very, very happy and proud to be associated with ZTV and of course this show Jazbat, and we have very able producers on board who are very, very experienced, you know, right from Fazila, from Saul to Sandeep, and we're hoping that we bring out a show which is straight from the heart, which has a connect and a very, very deep human connect.
We fans are very excited for your comeback. So what is your take on your comeback?
I'm very nervous about my comeback as a host.
Please,
you have no idea what kind of responsibilities you have as a host, you know. You may just be excited, I'm nervous. So my take is that I'm really nervous because this show, it has a very, it's going to be very fluid. Every episode is going to be very, very fluid. You know, aapko pata bhi nahi ki kya hoga us episode mein, because har insaan ki apni ek kahani hogi. Aur aap us kahani se kaise deal karenge, wo kahani kaise nikal ke aayegi saamne. So, yes, I'm nervous, but at the same time, I'm also, to be honest, a little excited for all of those who wanted to see me back, and especially who wanted me to host something. I think there wouldn't have been any better show for me to host than Jazbat.
Jaise ki humne dekha ki tagline is Sangeen se Namkeen tak. So what kind of message you are going to give through this tagline?
That from one end to the other end, you'll see the entire spectrum. You know, aap sangeen bhi dekhenge to aap namkeen bhi dekhenge. It is not just, it won't just be about any particular side of any celebrity. It's going to be from sangeen till namkeen. You'll see the entire personality, the entire, probably, I'm hoping, you'll see the entire lifespan of that celebrity till, you know, of whoever comes and whoever comes on the show. So, yeah, it's going to be super exciting.
You're going to grill them, right?
No, I'm not going to grill them. I'm not the host. I'm going to be the dost on the show. So I'm not going to grill anyone. I don't think I have it in me also to grill anyone. I think I will probably just let them open up and maybe steer the conversation, you know, and help them to open up even more. Probably more than what we know of them.
Okay. Let's take some questions from fans. Yeah. And first from me. You have done some Pakistani serial. There are many Pakistani fans around the world. I just wanted to know whether you have done any special preparations while doing that Pakistani serial, some preparation for language or something like that.
बहुत पहले किया था मैंने एक show जो पाकिस्तान में चला था, correct? हाँ, थोड़ी बहुत उर्दू सीखनी पड़ी थी, अपने diction पे थोड़ा काम करना पड़ा था. And to all those people who are sitting in different parts of the world, I would just like to thank them. And I just hope that whatever I do, and if they've appreciated in the past, I just hope that I live up to their expectations with this show as well. So my love to all those people sitting, our neighbors and people sitting, you know, maybe in the other continents and other countries. So for that show, yes, I did some homework.
A fan named Gunjan Mahata wants to know, what's the best suitable theme song for your life? Is it released yet?
होंगे कामयाब, होंगे कामयाब, होंगा कामयाब एक दिन. And कामयाबी doesn't mean success, by the way. It doesn't mean success in your career. You know, कामयाब is a much bigger term. So I think that should suit me the most.
Unnati Dave wants to know, if you get a chance, which Bollywood character would you like to play? Which is already done.
It's a very difficult question, you know. You want to play all the characters, all the iconic characters that you've seen in Bollywood. But if I have to name one, I've always said it, I would love to play Mr. Bachchan, you know, in Shakti. Although I will never, even if I'm given an opportunity, I won't do that, you know, commit that mistake. But if I were to, you know, that's one character that has always appealed to me. But I would rather create characters than, you know, recreate any of the characters which have been done in the past.
Would you like to do any comedy films?
Haan, matlab dekha nahi itni achhi comedy dikhai thi tumhe abhi thodi der pehle. I hope people get the cue and they offer me comedy films.
There's a question from Risal Khan. She wants to know, according to you, which actress is look hot? Kritika Kamra, Sunny Leone, and Katrina Kaif. These are her options.
Kya comparison? Kritika Kamra is hot.
Oh man, Ananya.
I mean, you know, I wanted to give you an unexpected answer. Kritika. Kritika is hot because I know her personally, to be very honest.
Ekta wants to know. Kabhi
Ekta wants to know. She can call me, yaar.
A fan named Ekta wants to know.
That's even better.
Sorry. Is there, while doing any movie or series or serials, kya aisa point tha jahan pe aapko dar laga? कोई शॉट देते समय या ऐसे
क्या हर फिल्म से पहले हर सीरियल से पहले हर वेब सीरीज से पहले हर नए शो जब भी आप कोई नया प्रोजेक्ट लेते हैं हर वक्त डर लगता है यू हैव नो आइडिया लगता है ऐसा कि जब स्क्रीन पर देखते हैं तो लगता है बहुत कॉन्फिडेंट है किसी को नहीं मालूम है कि आप पीछे 4 लीटर पानी पी के आए हैं अभी आपके यू नो आप अपनी लाइन्स में बिजी रहते हैं आपके आप पहले दिन बहुत ही अनस्टेबल से रहते हैं बिकॉज यू वॉन्ट टू गेट इट राइट सो ऑफकोर्स आई हैव बीन नर्वस एंड आई एम एज आई जस्ट सेड आई एम वेरी नर्वस बिफोर दिस शो ऑल्सो बिकॉज यू वॉन्ट टू गेट इट राइट So I will not remember any particular moment, but yes, the first couple of days of your new set, it has a nervous energy. You have a nervous energy. At least I have a nervous energy, and which really works in my favor, I guess.
Siddhi, just one little interruption. You have 3 more questions to go. Make it the juiciest and the best and the nicest ones.
Okay. Purnima wants to know. What is the funniest way a girl has asked you out?
Funniest way? I wouldn't remember. It's a very... You know, one of the ways a girl I had once asked me out was when I was in LA. And she was, of course, Indian. I wouldn't call it funny actually, but she was point blank, you know, in the middle of the night, she was point blank and she's very simply, very straight. I mean, I like people who can be very straightforward and tell you that, listen, tonight, will you be mine? And I said, no, yeah, I just couldn't give her a, you know, clear cut answer, but yeah, but I remember that one person who had clearly told, said, looking straight into my eyes, and I still remember that woman, but there have been many other ways, you know, but I don't remember, but in particular, when, the funny way, I think they've all been very romantic ways of asking you out, but the funny way, I don't remember.
A question for me. If you were to go in space, who would you take with you and why?
Space? I probably won't take an able astronaut with me, you know, so mujhe at least would help me out there. You know, otherwise, I would be flying randomly. So I would rather take somebody who knows and understands the space. But or else, I think I'd rather be all by myself. I wouldn't want anyone around me when I'm in space. I don't want to waste time talking to somebody or hearing somebody's problem or somebody stopping me. I would rather be myself and enjoy space.
And the last one? The best one. The hottest question you have.
Oddest or hottest?
Hottest question. Yeah, whatever the sexiest question she has.
We fans rate you from infinity out of infinity for your khoobsurti, as we say. Archana wants to know, what will you rate for yourself from 1 to 10?
I know, I rate myself as 4 on 10. 4 also not because
Why
of my
so
looks.
Low, sir?
Because I know myself. You know, I see myself. My wife sees me every day. She doesn't say every day, you know, you're good looking. So you get the reality check at home, you know. So it's very rarely, it's very rare to hear, you're looking good today, you know. So I would rather rate myself 4, and that's the real world that I live in. You know, the kind of world that you guys live in is the real world, probably. But I still, it makes me feel very good. I think if at all I look maybe, you know, 6, 7, 8 on a scale of 10, that's probably because of the love that I get from all of you. And thank you so much for finding me good looking, which I don't believe in. I don't believe. But thank you so much for your love, and thank you so much for coming here, Siddhi.
Thank you so much, sir.
There are veterans here who will be grilling me, you know, all the nice
that we're looking at. That's why the show is called Just Bath. It's about that. And yeah, the idea is to make it very entertaining. The idea is to actually bring about facts that you say, oh, really? I never knew this about that person. So that's our aim. The aim is also to humanize the celeb, as we've been saying. It's like, who is the person behind the celebrity? So yeah, our aim is definitely prime time, weekend, high on entertainment. But entertainment is not only laughter, is what we're saying. It's a whole gambit of emotions.
Yeah. Oh, also, there are reports that Coffee with Karan is coming back with a new season.
I really don't think ZTV will be happy with me if I...
shed some light on it.
Yes, it is.
My question is for Deepak. So why did it took you so long to get another chat show after Jeena Isi Ka Naam Hai?
Because we were not prepared enough. Now we are prepared enough to launch a chat show. That's the only reason. And we wanted this show with a different kind of a texture. Otherwise, we would have repeated the same brand, but which we are not, because we always wanted to experiment in this genre as well. And now we are prepared to launch this kind of a show. Rajiv is available. The production house is available. All are doing nice preparations. And now we think we are in a space to launch this show.
In sports, film, we've got Divyanka and Vivek lined up. We've got, we're looking at, say, Ram and Sakshi later. So we've got a whole host of people that we're looking at getting on the show. We are hoping to get Sindhu maybe. And a couple of other sports stars. Maybe with ZTV's help, we can get a politician or two. So we're being ambitious on this show. We're not restricting ourselves at all.
Now, Raju, you know these names. Now, can you tell me who you're waiting for?
No, I'm just waiting for stories. But I'm going to try a little bit that the television celebrities, you know, अक्सर मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि जो फिल्मों के celebrities होते हैं, उनको हमेशा एक, you know, प्लेटफॉर्म दिया जाता है. हालांकि मेरे लिए तो सब एक्टर्स हैं. मैं खुद अपने आप को हमेशा एक्टर कहता हूं. मैं ये नहीं कहता कि आप माध्यम से एक्टर बनते हैं, आप अपने काम से एक्टर बनते हैं. बट फिर भी एक डिवाइड हमारे, यू नो, जनरली मीडिया, खासकर मीडिया में होता है कि फिल्म एक्टर, टीवी एक्टर, जो कि नहीं होना चाहिए मुझे लगता है. और मुझे उसका एक बहुत बड़ा कारण लगता है कि टीवी एक्टर्स के लिए कभी ऐसा एक शो नहीं बना जहां पर उनको, यू नो, जहां पर हम उनकी कहानियों को बड़े बड़े अंदाज से देखें और उन्हें वो स्थान मिले जो उन जिसको वो डिजर्व करते हैं. संगीनियत से शुरू होती है जिंदगी, फिर नमकीन बनती है. मतलब हकीकत यही है कि जब हम शुरू होते हैं हमारी जिंदगी, जहां से भी शुरू होती है, यू नो, फ्रॉम दैट इंटेंसिटी टू व्हाट यू सी ऑन द सरफेस, ऑन द, यू नो, जो नमकीन की जब जिसकी हम बात कर रहे हैं, सो इट्स अ राइट मिक्स ऑफ इंटेंसिटी. आपका इंटेंस पीरियड्स ऑफ योर लाइफ टू द मोस्ट फ्रिवलेस मोमेंट्स ऑफ योर लाइफ, आई गेस.
मेरे को लगता है कि हम सिंपल से कंप्लेक्स की तरफ जाते हैं.
ऐसा लगता है सर आपको?
यस
सर, मुझे लगता है ये एक्चुअल में इट्स नॉट अबाउट गोइंग सिंपल से कॉम्प्लेक्स की तरफ जा रहे हैं हम लोग. आई थिंक इट्स जस्ट अबाउट कॉम्प्लेक्स पार्ट ऑफ योर लाइफ, इज अबाउट द दूसरा पार्ट जो हमारी जिंदगी का है. इट्स गॉट नथिंग टू डू विद दैट. इट्स आप शायद उसका मतलब समझे नहीं.
तो अब तक आप देख रहे थे कुछ खास खबर. ऐसे खबरों के साथ बने रहिए. धन्यवाद.